If you are looking to migrate your SharePoint site content to another SharePoint site without losing your precious data, then look no further, as we bring you an efficient solution with SysTools SharePoint Migrator tool. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool migrates SharePoint site to another SharePoint site, along with version history, and saves credentials to reuse later, in case of same site migration. And also provides incremental content migration, to move only new data. There is also a feature provided to map permission settings. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. And also make sure that you are having internet connection without any interruption as well. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The software opens with an attractive and simple interface. Now click Start button below to proceed. And in the next window, you can see further options to choose. In this first field, you have to enter SharePoint source site URL. And then provide the username and password in the respective field option below. After entering the credentials, click Login button to proceed. Now the software will authenticate the credentials provided. And after successful authentication, you can see the categories, along with its contents. Then hit Next button below to proceed further. And then in the next window, you can see further filter options to choose. The date filter option lets you filter dates according to certain date range. Software provides either created date option or the modified date option. Now let's select the created date option in our example and choose desired dates from the drop down. Below you can see the user mapping option. This option provides mapping between source and destination users. But you have to mention source and destination ID in a CSV file. Clicking on the sample CSV hyperlink will open a CSV file, showing the format in which the credentials has to be entered. Then select the Add CSV option and browse the already saved CSV file. Then click Open button below. And below you can see the software provides option to enter the number of versions to be migrated from the current version. And there is option to include different file types for migration by entering comma-separated file extensions. From the migration type, you can choose either the Create New option or the Overwrite option, depending on your requirements. And checking the Skip Previously Migrated Items option lets you skip any previously migrated items. After making the desired selections, click Next button below to proceed. Then in the next step, you have to enter the destination site URL in the field option below. Then enter the username and password in the respective field options. And hit Login button to proceed. Now you can see the authentication process in progress, and after the process completes successfully, you can see further details will appear on the left pane of the screen. Here you can select the storage location for your documents. After making the desired selections, click Export button below to proceed further. Then you can see the file exporting process in progress. And after the migration process completes successfully, click OK. Then hitting the View Report button below will show you the complete migration report. By hitting Save button below, you can save the migration report in CSV format. Now let's check out the output files. Log into SharePoint to view the migrated data and documents. Here you saw the successful method of performing migration between SharePoint sites using SysTools SharePoint Migrator tool. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.